This is a very chaotic video, but I hope you guys enjoy. Here are the shoutouts for today's video. If you would like a shoutout in the next video, then please comment down below. Disclaimer 1. This video or any of the videos I make does not portray the members in real life or any way. Disclaimer 2. I don't ship the members like they are in a relationship but more of a brotherly friendship. Lastly, this video is meant for entertainment purposes. So please don't take this video seriously. Now on to the video. I don't wanna hear it. I'm being serious. We don't believe you. Yeah. Do you want a hug? What did you say? Do you want a hug? Sure. Now what do you say? Thank you. You're welcome. Do you feel better now? No. Well, I'm sorry. I need a hug. Okay. Thank you. You're welcome. Hyung, what's going on? I don't know why, but my head hurts a little and sorry Hyung, but I was talking to Yoongi. Hyung, I'm fine, but what were you saying, Namjoon? My head. I don't mean to butt in, but you should really try archery while blindfolded. You don't really know what you're missing. You guys know I'm funny. Can I finish what I was saying? Once you admit I'm funny. Fine. You're funny. Now can I finish what I was saying? Go ahead. Someone seems a little grumpy. Yeah. For some reason my head has been hurting and lately.
Never put my love out on the line. Never said yes to the right guy. Never had trouble getting what I want. But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough.
I don't know what he's talking about, but do you need a hug again, Namjoon? You seem stressed. No.
When I don't care, I can play him like a Ken doll. Won't wash my hair, then make him bounce like a basketball.
Oof. Guys, I really don't feel that great. Do you feel sick again? Kinda. Hoseok Hyung, are you trying to prank us or something? I already gave him a hug, so he's fine. Something's up with Yoongi Hyung. Yeah, I think something's wrong with him. This is concerning. I'm fine. While everyone's talking about Yoongi, Namjoon's eyes start to glow and Jimin is the only one that noticed. I'm going in my room. You don't want to help us figure out what's wrong with Yoongi? How rude. Jimin, are you okay? What's wrong? I think something's wrong with Namjoon Hyung. Hyung, please stop singing Heart Attack. We can do that later. Anyways, should we check on Namjoon Hyung since he stormed in his room? I feel bad. Yeah, let's all go. No.
Cause I don't wanna fall in love. If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart attack.
Hoseok. Jin Hyung, do you need a hug? No. Namjoon is important right now. He's not here. I know, we saw him go to his room. Yeah, and he never came out. This isn't like him. Guys, his window is open. I think he climbed out of his window. And he left his phone. I'm getting concerned. This isn't like him.
Never break a sweat for the other guys. When you come around, I get paralyzed. And every time I try to be myself, it comes out wrong like a cry for help.
Hyung. It's late. We should get some rest. What about Namjoon Hyung? Yeah, I'm worried about him.
It's just not fair. Pain's more trouble than love is worth. I guess for air. It feels so good, but you know it hurts.
Anyways, let's get some rest. Alright. Everyone, let's come together for a hug. Everything will be okay. Okay. No. Hoseok, go to bed. All of them go to Namjoon's room and see him sleeping, but his room is a mess. Kim Namjoon. What happened here and where did you go? Nothing. I do feel a little sore. Well, your room is a mess. How did we end up here? Don't worry about it, I'll clean it up later. I'm a little tired, so I'm gonna get some rest. Amazing. This is not the time. Yeah. The high note was good, but we can sing later. Namjoon, why is there a tree branch on your bed? Well, it's gone now. I'm gonna get some rest now. Okay. As long as you're okay. Come give me a hug. No thanks. Okay. While everyone is leaving Namjoon's room, Jimin sees big claw marks by Namjoon's window. Shut up. Jimin gets everyone except Namjoon to come to his room.
If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart
attack. Hoseok, if you don't stop singing that song. No. Okay, I'm done. Thank you. What's wrong, Hyung? We had a bet going on. Hoseok had to sing a song and try to get one of you to sing with him without asking, while I had to try to hug everyone. Interesting. And I won. I could have won, but some people didn't want to cooperate. I'm not ashamed. Guys, I'm sorry, but I need to tell you guys something. Is that why you've been quiet? Yeah, you seem spooked. Well, yesterday Namjoon's eyes started glowing, which is why he most likely went to his room, and earlier today I saw claw marks near his window. Not this again. So are you saying Namjoon is some type of animal now? Well, yeah. If this is true, then what should we do? Obviously keep an eye on him. Maybe we shouldn't bring it up. Well, we're gonna have to bring it up eventually. Yeah, just not now. Namjoon, are you an animal? Well, answer the question. No. I thought we weren't gonna bring this up. We waited long enough. I love how we're being upfront about this. Wait, what is this about? Jiminy Hyungi, please tell him what you saw. Yesterday I saw your eyes glowing and you immediately went straight to your room. Then you disappeared when we all checked your room. Earlier this morning your room was a mess and I saw big claw marks by your window. Speechless? I know. But seriously, where did you go last night? Yeah, why did you sneak out the window? You could have told us you needed to go somewhere. I just needed to walk around for a bit. I still don't feel the best. Okay, but why was your room a mess? And why the hell did you have a tree branch on your bed? And claw marks? Really? I'm sorry, but I need to go to my room. I feel really sore. I'm coming with you. I'm coming too. Me three. No. Why? Jimin, you were right. Did anyone notice he was really hairy? Yes. 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 I didn't want to say anything about it. So then everyone's thinking what I'm thinking? I think so. We need a new leader. Yes, but that's not what I was going for. First the glowing eyes, then disappearing for the whole night only to come back to his room being a mess with big claw marks, and finally being a little too hairier than usual. Namjoon is a werewolf. So what should we do? Usually I would ask Namjoon Hyung what to do in this situation, but I can't do that now. Jin Hyung, since you're the oldest, what should we do? Well, Jin Hyung? Well, let's see if he's okay. I'm not an expert on werewolves, but I know they change during a full moon. So we have time. Hyung. It's a full moon, isn't it? Unfortunately. Well, Jin Hyung, this would be a good time to sing your solo. This is why I tell the jokes. I'm gonna go see if Namjoon's okay while you guys are talking. No, let Hyung do it. I'm coming with you. I think we all are. Why did he lock his door? How rude. Since when did you learn to do that? You don't need to know that. I thought I was the only one that knew how to do that. Huh? Yoongi opens the door and everyone goes to Namjoon's room only to see the window open and no Namjoon. Well, he's not in here again. Great. Well, at least we know he's nearby. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm gonna say both for now. I guess I'll get the door. No, Hyung will do it. No, let me do it. I'm the oldest, so it's best for me to do it. But I want to do it. If Jimin wants to do it, then let him do it. Tae Hyung is right. But what if the werewolf is nearby? I don't want you guys to get hurt. That werewolf is Namjoon, but he's not gonna hurt me or any of us. Technically, we don't really know that. Just let him open the door. Fine. Ha, Jimin Oppa. Tae Hyung, I don't think that's a good idea. Yeah, walking around with a bag of meat just to lure a werewolf is not a good idea. Can I finish what I was saying? Since it's my idea, I will be the bait and one of you can follow me by driving the car. So in case something goes wrong, I can get in the car and Namjoon can chase us back here. I see what you're saying, but it's still not safe. Yeah, what are we gonna do if he gets here? I didn't think about that part. It's not a bad plan, but we just need to be prepared if we go through with it. I have a question. And it will not be answered at this time. What's your question? How are we going to tell PD Nim about this? I don't know. I didn't think about that. We probably also need to choose a temporary leader in this case. I will be the new leader. No. Yes. I will. Just like the other day, Team Kim Seokjin will be our new name. No. Guys, help me. All of them rush out of Namjoon's room only to see Ollie London trying to grab Jimin. Oppa, come with me. Stop calling me Oppa. But you are my Oppa. No, I'm not. Ollie grabs Jimin but gets stopped. Ollie London runs away. Much deserved. Nobody move or say anything. You just said something. Werewolf Namjoon looks at them and growls, then walks past them to his room. Well, at least we know he's not gonna hurt us. And thankfully nobody screamed. Except for that other guy. Well, I'm gonna go say thank you to Namjoon Hyung. Are you sure that's a good idea? I mean, he's not gonna hurt us. Yeah, but he did growl at us. Mind you, he's nearly 7 feet tall. Well, he did save Jimin from that guy. I'll go with Jimin. Thank you. So we decided not to bother him since we got a little scared. Who's we? I got scared. Wow. It's understandable. Guys, I think I'm starting to feel better. Is there something wrong? You don't remember what happened last night? All I remember is you guys asking me if I'm some kind of animal or something, but that's all. Hyung, you're a werewolf. No, I'm not. Yes, you are. We all know. How did this happen? I don't know. Did you buy anything from the magic website? No. Are you sure? I'm positive. Guys, I found a water bottle that can turn you into a werewolf. Hoseok. Hyung, why did you lie? Because I didn't want you guys to be worried about me. I'm not surprised, but how long is this gonna last? 2 weeks. 2 weeks? Well, in that case, we really do need to choose a temporary leader. I can still be leader. Yeah, but not now. Fine, but I get to pick. Unfortunately, we all agreed that I'm gonna be the leader. No, we didn't. Yes, we did. No, we didn't. Taehyung is the leader, argue with the wall. I'm still gonna pick the leader. Everyone meet your new temporary leader. Min Yoongi. What? I'll accept it. Congrats, Hyung. Why not Jin Hyung? Namjoon picked you. Therefore, you will be doing all the leader things. But I don't want to. Be grateful. It's only temporary. I do have a question for Namjoon Hyung. What is it? Since you're a werewolf now for 2 weeks, can you act out a few Twilight and Teen Wolf scenes that I saved on my phone? Please? No. Please? No. 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 I'm not gonna let go until you say yes. Fine. If you made it to the end of the video, then thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Special shout out to these people for the name suggestions. And shout out to these people for their video ideas. If you have any video ideas or name suggestions for the members, then please comment down below. Also, if you want to, please check out my other YouTube channel, ZBlinks. I make BTS, Blackpink and other mashups on that channel. So if you're interested in that or just curious, then please check that out. Link will be in the description. I may upload some of the mashups I make on this channel, but most of them will be on my other channel. Again, thank you for watching. I purple each and every one of you guys, and please stay safe. Goodbye.